Super in love with that piece, actually. It's really funny.